That's where I'm at. Hold on, let me show you. I am going into the Dollar Tree and I'm gonna show y'all what's new at my Dollar Tree. So hold on. All right guys, look what's new. This is at the other Dollar Tree. Look at these little signs. They're all so cute. Glitter's in this year. Glitter's in. Look at the little duck. Look at the little rabbit. Other rabbit. I'm trying to see if I saw those bags that everybody's been getting. But I don't see them so far.
Are you going to get another one like that?
Let's see. They got a lot of little goodies for the baskets. I'm not seeing those bags. There's a lot of stuff to stuff. The baskets, mister. They have no what? No what? Oh, my patches. Yeah, I'ma do a review on these patches. Yeah. Why? Yeah. Just tell him to stop the bill and put it in his name. Oh, there they go. A lot of cuteness at the Dollar Tree, guys. A lot of cuteness. Look at these little baskets right here. You get three. All sizes for a dollar. Yes. And look at these, guys. Look at these. Solo steaks, so pretty. And look at these. So cute. All right, guys, I don't know if it's anything else new, but if I come up on something that's new, I will let y'all know. All right, catch y'all a little bit later. Hey, guys, look where I'm at. Look at the new sunglasses. Dollar Tree cutting up. And also these right here. Mama gone. So pretty. New stickers, they are cute.
Okay.
Mama got some of those dishwashing tablets. No, you can go on. We gonna fool around a little bit. What orange juice? You can't reach it or something? Around there. Oh, look. Plush these right there. New. I got them books. Oh, look. Shayla would love that elephant. My daughter, she loves elephants. This is cute. They finally got the stuff y'all been having. And look at these trays. I got it in blue and pink. These little trays like that. That's so cute.
Drop
I don't put back. Got put back. I'm gonna quit buying stuff just for a dollar. But I do have to get me some of these right here. What? What? They said they had some, one of the ladies on, that's, she got her daughter, is this it? They smell like chocolate. Yeah. Right there. It is. I'm gonna have to see. Miss Sandra Halls had this. It do smell like chocolate, guys. It's pretty neat. I gotta get that my other grandson. But they ain't no boys' colors. All they yellow and good. Yeah. Alright, guys, I'ma look at these. Don't go nowhere, I'm coming. Look, guys. And when we get to the other store, I'll show y'all really good. Oh. Look at these little bangles too, guys. And all the cute flowers. They have little jars also. And then those, the ones that Sandra Hall had, those. And the little ribbons.